Jeckeln's goal was to have every German on the Eastern Front kill at least one Jew. This was a three-pronged strategy. It implicated all the soldiers in the crime, proved they had submitted to the orders the Führer had given, and spread the load of responsibility more evenly. He himself set the example at the mass killings he was assigned to supervise.